What's going on, you guys? How's it going this afternoon? Or this evening now? It is 7:50 in the evening. The kids got home a little while ago. Just kind of been hanging out in bed most of the time today. Yesterday, I got my wheelchair, my power chair. And today, we took it for a ride around the block. It was one of the things I wanted to know is if it could make it all the way to the park, or if I could make it all the way to the park with the curbs and stuff that we have in my neighborhood. So went for a walk around the block, which I haven't done in about a year. I did about a year ago. Well, it was actually about a year and 3 months ago. I was walking, and I was still walking with my cane. And at that time, I might have taken my walker, but I don't really remember. But today, I took my wheelchair, and we made it to the park, got there, which is good to know that I can do. I wanted to know so that this weekend, Friday, you know, Saturday, Sunday, I can go take Joey and Ace up there and go hang out with the kids. It's been a while. But anyhow, I just wanted to come in and chit-chat for a minute before I've been trying to get to sleep for about an hour. My mom and Ashley just went to Costco. And that's a big news. You can see that. I just saw it when I went to scratch my head. But anyhow. That's all I wanted to switch out. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if any of those are applicable. You guys have an amazing day. Make sure you guys go to bed better every day and smile as much as possible. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Thank you for watching.